I recently encountered a problem which happens every time I launch GitHub Desktop after a fresh boot. It gives me this error which says the name is not activatable. By the way, I am using EndeavourOS, which is based on Arch Linux, and I believe this doesn't happen in Ubuntu-based distros. As you can see, I can pull and fetch because anybody can do this anyway. And if you look here, notice that my main branch on local looks like it's different from my origin, but it's not. This branch is already published and public, so this is actually mistaken. When I try to publish the branch anyway, it gives me an error that basically says GitHub Desktop is not authenticated. So I go ahead and click Open Options, Sign into GitHub, Continue with Browser, and Authenticate. I try to publish again, and now main is correctly set to the origin. Now, I believe this happens every reboot and it's very annoying and broken. I'll detail the fix in the description, but now that we're here, well, let's go ahead and do just that. Launch the terminal and uninstall GitHub Desktop. Yay-r GitHub Desktop bin. Then we have to install the missing critical part, the GNOME Keyring. Sudo pacman-s GNOME Keyring. Let's install GitHub Desktop again. Yay-s GitHub Desktop bin. Then we have to delete the GitHub Desktop config files. Actually, I forgot to do this before reinstalling GitHub Desktop. It makes more sense to, you know, delete the config files before reinstalling, but it works anyway, as you'll see. There are two ways to delete them. First, I launch the file explorer. Navigate to home.config, then delete the GitHub Desktop folder. But for now, I'll undo this since I want to show you how to do it through the terminal. rm-r home.config GitHub Desktop. Just tap to auto-complete this and avoid dealing with the spaces. Alright, let's launch GitHub Desktop. Sign into GitHub. Authenticate. And finish. Add the local repository again. Add. That'll fix it. So if you found this video and my channel helpful, please consider subscribing and or liking this video. And since we're done, here's my intro at the end. Thanks for watching.